Hey, welcome to our project. It's a smart security system. We have in about the devices. We have two camera, Raspberry RC522 and two servo. Now I will talk about the analysis of this system. First one, you have to check what you have to check this electrical card, and after that, the camera have to be recognize your face. If you pass two conditions, the door will open for you, and after five seconds, the door will auto close. And when you're in there, you just need put the button, and after that the door will auto open for you. And after this 5 seconds, of course it will close again. Now I will test for you. First one, if you check wrong the electrical card, the red light will turn on. Yes. For example, yeah, you can see. And now if I check the correct electrical card, the blue light will turn on. You can see yellow. Now this will recognize the face.
Now you can see the system recognize his turn, and he passed the two conditions. The door open for you. After 5 seconds, the door will close again, and the clock will clock. Yeah, you can see. And if you're in a house and you want to go out, you just put the button here, and the clock will open, and the clock will open for you. And for 5 seconds, it will close for you, and the clock will auto clock. Yes, this is finished our project. You see, the clock will be clocked.
On the second camera, if the second camera, you can see all of your house anytime you want by the camera. This camera, if this camera detect a body human, this will auto send this email body human to your email. Yeah, you can see the email.
Okay.
Yeah, now you can observe about your house anywhere you want. And if this detect a body human, it will auto send the body human picture for you. Yeah, now you can see.